I just want to make a short video this week, so here it is.
Alright guys, I'm recording this a bit before prom. I just want to open up my Dubias before I go because, well, can't leave them in a box all day. This is my enclosure. I will get a better view in 1 second.
Here we go. I got some egg cartons in there for them to hide under. It's Terra Sahara with some leaf litter and sphagnum moss. So it's a pretty decent setup. Could be worse. Let's put this back down.
Hopefully I'm back in frame, I don't know. But we're just gonna get right into this. I won't be able to edit this video for a while. I just got a new CPU because my old one is broken. So hopefully videos will be back up soon. But I will have a video, maybe this one, by Friday because I have to edit it. And this is a newspaper. Here's our Dubias, right here. I ordered around 50, so we can put these in. I'll bring these closer in a second, so I can put them on camera.
You got some big ones in there, some smaller ones. A good variety. I'm gonna put these right in the enclosure. Let's see, there we go. Gonna open it up and wish and hope for the best. There's also springtails, which I have on a clay substrate. And that's all I have. I just wanted to make a, a quick little video about that before I go. Hopefully I can get this healed up pretty fast before prom because it's embarrassing. But we got the Dubias. They look really cool. I think they're gonna really enjoy this enclosure. A lot of room to hide, a lot of room to move. And like I said, that's all I have for now.